Well, it has been 2.5 weeks since the deadly school shooting in Florida. And while students at the school are still trying to come to grips with what happened there, some have traveled to New York this weekend. As TV 1055's Hazel Sanchez tells us, they're getting ready to play at Carnegie Hall.
Their music has the power to transcend time and place. Symphony band from Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School says it's helping them to heal.
Definitely music is a coping mechanism for me, and I want to say every other kid here.
The deadly shooting in Parkland, Florida happened in the freshman building right next door to where the band was rehearsing.
We were sitting together, cuddling, relaxing, just trying to come to peace with what was going on and to hopefully survive through it.
Less than 3 weeks later, these students will courageously take the stage at Carnegie Hall to share their talent with the world.
And it's just been just a mental trip just to sit there and just listen to the sound, see the city, see all of it. It's absolutely beautiful.
The group auditioned to become one of just 6 high school bands from across the country who will perform Tuesday at the famed New York Concert Hall. Though tragedy almost canceled their trip, their teacher said he, the students, and their parents knew it was best to keep playing.
I started getting the sense that these kids needed something to help them move forward, and that was making music.
Some of the pieces that we played have a beautiful story behind it, and I think it's better to look at the beauty of it than the sadness and things like that.
And there is so much beauty to be heard right here. In Midtown, Hazel Sanchez, TV 1055.